Well, a teen charged in connection with the Gwinnett County shooting last year has been arrested. 19-year-old Prince James is the second suspect to be arrested after Brian Arnold Causey was left at the fire station with gunshot wounds. He later died. Police say in June of 2023, Arnold Causey was shot in Lenora Park and was taken to that fire station. James faces murder, aggravated assault, and other charges. And Anwar Singleton was also arrested with similar charges.